So social capital is the accumulation of basically your standing within a social body, your capacity to, the degree to which people trust you, and your capacity to leverage your relationships to people. You may be better connected instead of the network. It's a shorthand for a huge array of things. The reason why we call it capital is because it accumulates like capital. It allows you to compound the degree of social capital that you have. Capital builds upon capital, and it allows you to do certain things that you were not able to otherwise. Now, some people have capital in a really localized network, and they can't turn that in for anything. You can't cash in your capital of making a good meme page necessarily into like amazing dollars. But what you can do is influence your friends in certain ways or have a disproportionate impact on certain things. And this is something that obviously gets incredibly tangled and complicated and hard to deal with, but it's nonetheless the case that that there are deep problems with certain systems that might promote the accumulation of social capital in concentrated forms. So a lot of anarchist communists advocate a thing called gift markets, and their notion, gift economies, and their notion basically being that everyone should just give things, whatever. And a lot of the problems, and not have exchanges, but just have like gifts and then keep that in terms of debt and reputation and things along those lines. There's varying degrees in which they structure that, so I don't want to make too broad of terms. But generic to most of them is the problem that a person who builds popularity can compound that popularity and then have real material resources that advantage them in disproportionate ways. If you are better at being a popular kid, you will fare better in the collective's meeting kind of situation. Or you will find people who bounce from house to house just leeching off of people, but taking advantage of the fact that they already know a bunch of people. So they continue to go from house to house, building more reputations, and continue to pull in a way that other people don't have access to. So that itself is another problem that is very much a concern of anarchism. It's hard to address, it's complicated, it's nuanced, but it's something that communists and communist anarchists have a really hard time of like actually combating, and they have not done a lot of research or work into like the problem of that, and also the ways that their systems are particularly prone to that kind of runaway.